Just a quick video showing you how to flash your OpenPilot Revo flight controller with RaceFlight. And I'm using here the OpenPilot CGS. Click on firmware, rescue, plug in your flight controller, hit open, search for the bin file. That's here. And then I know what I'm doing. And then hit flash. Fingers crossed. Dum, 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 dum. It's flashing blue. Success. And then hit boot. Da. So let's go to clean flight. Let's check. It's working. Ta-da! Okay. Hope that helps. Over and out.